So I understand that you've been experiencing some jaw tension. Okay. Is it okay if I take a look? I'm just going to begin by looking at your lymph nodes in your neck. So when did your jaw tension start? Do you have a rough idea? Okay. And would you say that it's a more constant discomfort, or is it occasional? Okay. So I'm just checking your lymph nodes here, just making sure everything's okay. Is there any tenderness? And have you tried anything to help the jaw tension? Okay. And have you noticed that there's anything that makes it worse? I see. Okay. Good. Alright, it's okay with you. To ask you to move your head to one side. There we go. And down a little bit. There we are. Good. You can just rest your cheek on my palm, okay? That's it. Good. Look inside your mouth at your teeth, okay? So just open up for me. There we go. So just take a little look here, especially at the molars. See that they've spent some teeth grinding at night. Yeah. Just see here on the molars a little bit. Okay. And let's just have a look at the top here. Okay. Alright. The last time that you visited your dentist? Okay. Good. All right. Okay, good. So just open up for me. There we are. So if I press here, is there any pain or discomfort at all? And along this part of the jaw? Okay, good. So I'm going to just press here on the sides of your jaw. Just pressing here in the corners. It's often where we hold a lot of tension. Okay, so I'm just breathing. I can do a little jaw massage for you here on the sides. And I'm just using circular motions like this. Just do massage. Tension in the jaw. Okay. Just very slow, gentle, circular motions. Good, and relax. Relax. That's it. Good. So, just take a little look inside your ears, okay? Sometimes when there is discomfort around this area, it can also be because there is something going on with the ears as well, okay? So I just want to make sure that everything's fine. Okay. So, I'll start on this side. Okay. Just taking a little look here. A little bit. Okay. So just checking at this. Okay. Good. Let's just take a look here and see. Good. Good. oftentimes when we have discomfort in the jaw, it can be because we have a stressful lifestyle. Unfortunately, that's something that we see more and more of. So it's very important that you have a calming bedtime routine to help you to just relax, let go of your worries, let go of the day. Okay with you. I'm just going to tilt you forward a little bit, okay? Just because I'd like to check your, there we go, your scalp quickly, alright? That's it, perfect. Are you comfortable? That's okay, good. Not missing anything, that everything is as it should be. Okay. And I want to have a little look here behind the ears as well, just to make sure. Okay, just to make sure that any discomfort or any tenderness behind the ears here on this area. Okay. Alright. And any tenderness here in the scalp, the top of the head. Okay. And when I press like this. Okay. Good. Good. You're doing very well. Okay, so let's have a look around this side as well. Just checking the temple. Okay. Look behind the ear as well, if that's okay. Any feeling of tenderness here? And if I press here on this side, is that okay? Mm-hmm. No pain in there. Okay, that's it, good. Okay, so just have a look in here. Okay. Along the side of the jawline here as well. That's it. Good. Okay. Good. that's very good. You can come back up again. There we go. All right. Okay. Good. Good. Massage for you, okay? Particularly focusing on the jaw area. And I highly recommend that you incorporate some feather massage like this, okay? So I'm going to gently glide the feather down your face, okay? Like this. That's it. Okay. On both sides. So that the muscles in the face and the cheek completely relax. Okay. Yeah. That's right. Just gentle touch. That's it. And even use the feather to massage from the ear all the way down the side of the face, like this, from the ear down. Okay, shall I do it for you? Those muscles, yeah. Good. Relax. And relax. Okay. Good. One more. Good. So, I'm going to check your shoulders and your neck, okay? So, when we hold tension in the neck area and the shoulders, it often relates to the tension that we hold here in the jaw as well, okay? And sometimes that can also radiate into our scalp. Shoulders for me. Nice deep breath. And relax your shoulders. That's it. Very good. Okay, good. Relax. So, I'm going to use gentle circular motions again. Massage your shoulders for you, okay? Along these muscles here. Mm-hmm. you to close your eyes and relax your jaw as I massage your shoulders for you, right? And that's it. And you just relax now, be peaceful. Breath in and relax. Good. Let's do one more together. Deep breath in or feeling a little bit more relaxed. That's good. Good. So I'm just going to move you ever so slightly to the side. That's it. You can rest your hand on my, you can rest your face on my palm. Good. And let's do the other side as well. Just going to move you to one side and just make sure. Here we go. Okay. Good. Good. Okay. Let's bring you back to center. There we go. Notes. Okay. Take my gloves off. And you're very welcome to just close your eyes and relax for a bit whilst I write up the notes from today's session. Okay? Very welcome. So, okay. So I understand that you've been experiencing some jaw tension. Okay. Is it okay if I take a look? I'm just going to begin by looking at your lymph nodes in your neck. So when did your jaw tension start? Do you have a rough idea? Okay. And would you say that it's a more constant discomfort, or is it occasional? Okay. So I'm just checking your lymph nodes here, just making sure everything's okay. Is there any tenderness? And have you tried anything to help the jaw tension? Okay. And have you noticed that there's anything that makes it worse? I see. Okay. Good. All right. It's okay with you. To ask you to move your head to one side. There we go. Down a little bit. There we are. Good. You can just rest your cheek on my palm, okay? That's it. Good. So I'm just going to have a look here at the leaning you a little bit. There we are. To the side. Good. You just lean onto my palm. Alright. That's it. Just take a look. Okay. Back up to center. I'm going to take a little look inside your mouth at your teeth, okay? So just open up for me. There we go. So just take a little look here. Molars. Okay. Okay. And on this side. I can see that there's been some teeth grinding. Night. Yeah. Just see here on the molars a little bit. Okay. And let's just have a look at the top here. Okay. All right. I see. Okay. The last time that you visited your dentist? Good. So just open up for me. There we are. I'll have a little press here. So if I press here, is there any pain or discomfort at all? And along this part of the jaw. Press here on the sides of your jaw. Just pressing here in the corners. Yeah, that's often where we hold a lot of tension. Okay, so just breathing. I can do a little jaw massage for you. Sides. And I'm just using circular motions like this. Just to massage the tension in the jaw. Good, and relax. Relax. That's it. Good. So, just take a little look inside your ears, okay? Sometimes when there is discomfort around this area, it can also be because there is something going on with the ears as well, okay? So I just want to make sure that everything's fine. Okay. So, I'll start on this side. Okay. Just taking a little look here. Bit. Okay. So just checking this. Okay. oftentimes when we have discomfort in the jaw, it can be because we have a stressful lifestyle. Unfortunately, that's something that we see more and more of. So it's very important that you have a calming bedtime routine to help you to just relax, let go of your worries. Okay with you. I'm just going to tilt you forward a little bit, okay? Just because I'd like to check your, there we go, your scalp quickly, alright? That's it, perfect. Are you comfortable? That's okay, good. Missing anything, that everything is as it should be. Okay. And we'll have a little look here behind the ears as well. Just to make sure. Okay. Just to make sure that any discomfort or any tenderness behind the ears here on this area. Okay. Alright. And any tenderness here in the scalp, the top of the head. When I press like this. Okay. Good. Good. You're doing very well. Okay, so let's have a look around this side as well. Just checking the temple. Okay. Look behind the ear as well, if that's okay. Just a little bit. Okay, don't take this. Any feeling of tenderness here? And if I press here on this side, is that okay? No pain in there. Okay, that's it, good. Okay, so just looking here. Okay. And along the side of the jawline here as well. That's it. Good. Okay. Good. very good. You can come back up again. Face massage for you, okay? Particularly focusing on the jaw area. And I highly recommend that you incorporate some feather massage like this, okay? So I'm going to gently glide the feather down your face, okay? Like this. That's it. Okay. On both sides. Face and the cheeks and the jaw completely relax. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Just gentle touch. Can even use the feather to massage from the ear all the way down the side of the face, like this, from here down. Okay, shall I do it for you? Those muscles, yeah. Good. Relax. And relax. Okay. Good. So, I'm going to check your shoulders and your neck, okay? So, when we hold tension in the neck area and the shoulders, it often relates to the tension that we hold here in the jaw as well, okay? And sometimes that can also radiate into our scalp area. Shoulders for me. Nice deep breath. And relax your shoulders. That's it. Very good. Okay, good. Relax. So, I'm going to use gentle circular motions again. Massage your shoulders for you, okay? Along these muscles here. Mm-hmm. you to close your eyes and relax your jaw as I massage your shoulders for you, right? And that's it. And you just relax now, be peaceful. Relax. Good. Let's do one more together. Deep breath in. You're feeling a little bit more relaxed. That's good. Good. So, I'm just going to move you ever so slightly to the side. That's it. You can rest your hand on my... You can rest your face on my palm. Good. And let's do the other side as well. Just going to move you to one side and just make sure. Here it goes. And I'll attach it here. Okay. Good. Good. Okay. Let's bring you back to center. There we go. Notes. Okay. Take my gloves off. And you're very welcome to just close your eyes and relax for a bit whilst I write up the notes from today's session. Okay? Very well.